working on time cards, and we're going to continue on time cards, okay? So here we have a time card, and whose time card is it?
Johnson.
Yes.
Joshua.
Amy.
Amy Johnson, right?
Amy Johnson.
Okay, so her the last name, and then there's a comma, and then the first name. Okay, so this was for what month? What month was this for?
Okay.
What month?
April.
Okay, and how do I know it's April?
Because 4/7.
Yes, because the month is the 4, right? So it's April. All right, so here's their time card for this week. And they clocked in at 12 o'clock, okay? And was this in what time, 12 o'clock noon or 12 o'clock?
PM.
Okay, so 12 o'clock noon, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And they worked all the way until 7 o'clock. So how many hours was that?
7 hours.
7 hours, okay. All right, so each day we see when they clocked in and then when they clocked out. So how many hours total did they work?
27.
Okay, Miguel, what was their rate of pay? How much did they get paid per hour?
They're 27 hours.
They worked 27 hours, but what was their rate of pay?
$7.50.
Yeah, $7.50 an hour. So we're going to answer some of our questions on the side. It says, when did this person get to work on April 13th? So, Brenda, what time did they get to work on April 13th?
The 4:13:20.
Yes. And what time did they get to work?
2 p.m.
Yes, 2 o'clock. Okay, so that's what you're going to type in on your first one, 2 p.m. Okay. Now, for number two, it says, how much does this person make hourly? And Miguel had answered this.
40,000.
Well, it says, how much does he make hourly? That's his rate of pay.
Oh.
So.
750?
Yes, 750. So
$7.50.
That's how much he makes per hour. Number three says, how many hours did this person work on April 7th?
For 6 hours.
And yes, he worked from 11
to 5 p.m.
11 to 5. Mm-hmm. Okay, so if I have 11, then I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 hours. 6 hours.
So then number three is 6 hours?
6 hours, yes. And Jose, can you tell me on number four, it says how many total hours did this person work?
27 hours.
Yes, correct. 27 hours.
What about
I can read the five.
Yeah, if you want.
Okay. How much was the venture for?
Yes. How much was this paycheck for? And Sebastian, can you see where the total is?
Yeah.
Which, what number is it?
Right here.
Uh-huh. What's it say?
22,550.
Yes.